let's get this on. I'm gonna replace it. I didn't like that. I'm gonna get a let's do this. Let's try and get to that cap of level 8. Oh, I'm a defender. Data recoverer. Okay. This should be interesting. All this depends on me hiding. I'm going for the I'm going for a sacrifice in this guy over here, and so this guy can run and hide. But it all depends is that if I can pull it off. It's all about my deployment. Can I hide my ship somewhere? That's what it's all about. I need to be able to hide my ship. Having click rudder. Guess we'll just go in 30 seconds. Oh, there we go. That's the first fatal error of the evening. Let's relaunch the game. That lasted longer, didn't it, guys? In we go. Wait for a server to be created, please wait. Okay, okay, okay. I hope we haven't got that bug again where it says cannot process or something. You have to Alt F4 out. Come on. Yeah, I think we've got a bug here again. Match found. Waiting for server to be created. Please wait. Let's return to the main menu and try this again, guys. just gonna just hit the guy as fast as and hard as I can and just take all his stuff down. Hopefully that'll do it. Destroy the transport ships. Oh, I might have to destroy. Oh, there's a ton of them, this one. Have to destroy three of them, okay.
At your command. Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Your orders?
Understood.
Yes, Admiral.
Your orders. Underway. Yes, Admiral. Awaiting orders. Ship ready. Yes, Admiral. Enemy ship sighted! Burn retros!
Activating tactical cogitators. Enemy ship sighted.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Target locked in.
Your orders. Execute high energy turn. Acquiring new vector.
Cruising speed set.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Cruising speed set! At your command! We are the Imperial Navy!
Activating tactical cogitators!
Oh, I hate this slow thing when it slows everything down.
Orders received. Enemy transport ship destroyed. For the Emperor! Brace for impact! Awaiting orders. Execute high energy turn.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yes, Admiral. Engines hot! Your orders!
Oh shit, that was a close one. He was heavily damaged that way. My Omnisci ship. Beef his hull up a bit, Tyrant. Get some skills for this guy first. That's what we need, some skills. Shields and upgrades, kind of the upgrades in this one. And one more turn. Ah, I should probably just get that guy back, to be fair. 25. Ah, well. Oh, data recoverer and the defender. Okay, let's try this. Can't ready up, so it looks like we'll have to stay and wait. Toy with this guy. Yes, I am streaming, Armada. You probably could have just messaged me on. Don't know why you messaged me on the private message. But yeah, I'm streaming Armada Templar. Hopefully, by Dawn's blood, I'll hopefully have something. hopefully it will I can again trick this guy into going full speed ahead on my transfer, so he sends all his fleet over to this guy. He's taken the bait.
At your command.
At your command. Enemy ship sighted!
Oh no, they're coming. They are coming in force.
Ship ready!
Oh, glorious Emperor, protect. I popped out too fast.
Lock on target.
This is game over. He's pinned me down. He's pinned me down.
We lost the data.
Information secured.
Huh.
Yes, Admiral.
I'm going down though. I can't get out of here in 10 seconds. There's no way. My ship's got to go down.
Awaiting orders.
I think I hit my shield a bit too far. But no way. I'm going down this barge right now. There we go. One more shot, boom. I'm away.
I took him up. We lost the data.
Yeah, there's no way. I was down then. I tried to be sneaky, it didn't work out that time. I think I jumped out a lot faster than I should have.
Sighted.
Oh wow. Oh shit, I'm going down. I'm going down. He's got a rammer. Brace, 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 brace. Yep, that's me gone.
We've lost one of our ships!
Tried to be too sneaky. I should have just took a full force like he did and just gone toe to toe with him. Oh wow, this guy must have been playing along. He's got like a complete Mechanicus favour. This is one of the things I'm confused about when you play like high level. Say you lose a ship, how you there's no way to earn that ship back unless you have to spend renown, right? But the only way to spend renown is to win matches, you know, to get a lot back. But you can't win the matches because you've got crap ships against the bigger guys. So it's like, So that guy's down. He's my big ship. I have to get that guy. Okay, let's try that again. I tried to be cheeky. I should have took a full fleet. Crusader Clash. There we go. This is going to be just one big match. So let's take everything we've got. Let's just go toe to toe. Saying that, I thought I was in a Crusader match with someone, but I'm not. It's just another bug in the system. I have to wait till it pops up in the left-hand corner down here, till I can go back and restart it again. I'm all waiting for that. It takes like 30 seconds. We can. There we go. Back we go. Now let's try that again, shall we? There we go. Should probably just check if anyone else has got any crew stuff there. Got crew stuff on this guy. No, I don't want to get these guys upgrades, they're not worth it. They just get taken down within seconds. Okay, let's start the search again. Let's see if we can get a match. Oh, not this. Oh, this. Oh, there we go. There we go. I thought we were going to be stuck in that endless. Just looking for a game mode again. And this is a Crusader Clash. Cool. Gotta take this as my flagship. To take three of these. Here we go. Let's try this then. Let's see what we can do. Oh, there's a lot of there's a lot of asteroid fields. This may play to our advantage.
Your orders! Awaiting orders! Ship ready! Ship ready! At your command. Yes, Admiral.
What's going on with that guy? Oh, fucking asteroids. We're nowhere near him.
At your command.
Awaiting orders. Your orders?
Your orders!
At your command.
Awaiting orders! Ship ready! At your command. Awaiting orders. Yes, Admiral. Your orders. Yes, Admiral. Awaiting orders. At your command. Ship ready. Your orders. At your command.
Ship ready.
Yes, Admiral.
Yes, Admiral. At your command.
Awaiting orders. Yes, Admiral. At your command. Ready.
Awaiting orders.
Your orders.
Your orders.
Yes, Admiral. Ship ready.
Enemy ship sighted.
Awaiting orders.
Ship ready.
At your command. Yes, Admiral.
This is the thing with Chaos. They're so long range, you have to like just rush up on them.
Ship ready. Awaiting orders. Enemy ship sighted. Your orders.
At your command.
Yes, Admiral. Lock on target. Ship ready.
Enemy ship sighted.
Initiate emergency repairs! Awaiting orders! At your command! Your orders.
He's just running with me. I can't catch up to him. He's just
ship ready. Awaiting orders. Yes, Admiral. Awaiting orders. Your orders. At your command. Ship ready. Yes, Admiral.
I'm just gonna jump out of here, guys. I can't win this. He's got the range on me.
Awaiting orders. Surely.
I'm not going to be just losing my ships one bit at a time.
Enemy ship sighted.
It's not worth it. I'll get that. Entire my fleet out of there, because if I lose it, I lose it. I'm not waiting. I need the renown.
Enemy ship sighted!
See, Chaos in this game at the moment are very ranged, and it's so hard to get up them if you know a guy who can play it at ranged. It's more or less. It's so hard. At least we lost no ships. You know, we got everything back. We got some renown. That's all that matters. We've got some captains level up and stuff. Wasn't worth losing anything in that battle. Should really start upgrading my tech pre so I can do some emergency battles repairs. Take some shields. Let's do that again. No, there's no strategy sites up or anything. Hello, Dash, I do, mate. No, there's no strategy sites. Well, I think there's some articles up and stuff like that. But anything beside that, there's, you know, you haven't got like a full in-depth assassination. I'm the defender. Okay. Oh, this is a 400 point game. Screw it. There we go. Let's see if I can hide this guy in a corner. Put these two guys somewhere else. Yeah, there is. If you press spacebar, Valoric. Well, that's. Sorry. Val. That's quite Aelic. Sorry. Yeah, if you press spacebar, it's like a slow tactical mode. You can do that in single player and multiplayer. I'm a bit confused why they added it in multiplayer, because you control a lot of people with it. For example, I can just hit spacebar, go for a piss, and by the time I'm back from the piss, the tactical overlay would still not be down. So I'm hoping they may remove that from multiplayer, because it can get a bit trolly sometimes. Like, I've been in games where people just do it all the way to the end. just to trying to make you leave, you know, because they just want to be annoying, which is, you know, not really cool. I'm ready. Let's do this. See if I can defend my ship in glorious, glorious battle. Stand fast, sons of the Emperor. Also get favours for your ships as well, like this guy at the moment. This is, I've got the Mechanicum favour, so you can see it, like, it's very Mechanicum theme with the red and glowy green glass and stuff like that, so it's pretty cool. And those themes give you a different advantage. Next to the map, there is what? Oh, sweet!
At your command. Helm coordinates acknowledged. Ship ready. Changing course.
Acquiring new vector. Awaiting orders.
Your orders?
At your command.
Admiral.
Burn retros! Your orders.
I got 100 seconds before I have to get out of here.
Enemy ship sighted.
Awaiting orders.
If these are just little ships.
Enemy ship sighted.
Yeah, they are.
At your command.
Acquiring new vector. At your command. Execute high energy turn. Acquiring new vector. Engaging.
Ship ready.
See if I can get him to chase this guy for
cruising
a bit.
Speed set!
Get him to chase him all the way over here.
Yes, Admiral.
Awaiting orders.
This is the guy I'm after.
Yes, Admiral.
30 seconds.
Enemy ship sighted.
Awaiting orders.
Course plotted.
Ship ready.
I think we might do this because they're just oblivious that I'm over here at the moment. I think my plan worked to put these guys out in front and he's got to go for these instead of the main one. Yeah, we've got this. We've got this in the bag. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
The navigator will guide us out.
It was a trap. We are out of there. Yeah, a lot of the missions are suicide missions. If you're doing a convoy, a convoy defense mission, we have to defend the convoy. I've started not to take my big ships anymore because there's no point. No matter what ships you take, all it takes is two rams off a big ship, and you can easily get into rams, ramming distance, and it's it, they're gone. They completely wiped out. There's just no problem at all. Oh yeah, I played the... What's this? Do I unlock this? Get another cruiser? No, I'm gonna wait. Because I want to get a favor on something. Upgrades. See the favors down here? I'm gonna get the Adeptus Astartes because it turns it into Imperial Fist if you do that. Well, I've been told it turns it into an Imperial Fist ship. So we'll see. Okay, let's do another game. Hopefully we'll get into one. Yo, the ships. Oh, I just got a fatal error. Alright guys, got a fatal error. Have to reload the game. I thought they fixed the fatal error stuff. Must still be present. I'll have to make sure I post it on their forums. I'm still getting them. Ship names. Oh yeah. Go for the new people on the Twitch channel. We are basically trying to do a Mechanicus themed fleet. So if anyone's got any cool Mechanicus themed names, put them in chat, and if they're cool enough, I'll add them to the ship's name list. So if you've got any cool Mechanicus themed names, we'll do that. When I start my proper campaign, you know, when it's out of the beta and stuff like that, I'm definitely gonna focus on a Space Marine ship because I'm a huge Imperial Fist fan. So if you've got any like Dawn names or, you know, anything cool like that to do with the Imperial Fist, we'll do that after when we do the big probably big campaign. Dawn's Retribution. Yeah, one turn. He can survive one turn. Is this Crusader Clash? If it's against Chaos, it's against Chaos. There's no point in me even attempting to do anything, to be completely fair. I haven't got all my ships to put in. Boom, boom. Could probably do that. See where that takes us. We can try, eh? All depends. I'm really trying to just get as many points as I can so I can get some renowned stuff up. Plus it keeps seeing a lot of people, a lot of fucking huge battleships as well. All deploying. Screw it. You see, this is the thing. I don't want to. I'm not one of them. Oh shit! He's got five ships. I've only got three. So I think he may have two line ships and three escort ships. The thing is, Derekos, is that I don't want to be one of them people. He's gonna eat my soul from behind. What? I don't want to be one of them people who just come in and spam Nova cannons because that's what it's like on the tabletop and stuff and. This guy seems very nice.
Awaiting orders.
Orders received.
Ship ready. Orders received.
Awaiting orders.
I'm going to change all my range to 3K so I can get up close and personal with these Chaos, because that's the only way really to deal with them, is you get close, try and ram them a couple of times and basically disable their ships.
Your orders? Engaging!
Your orders!
Yes, Admiral.
Yes, Admiral. At your command. Ship ready. Your orders. Course plotted.
Targeting enemy vessel.
At your command.
Let's see. Let's see what's going to go on. Let's see where this takes us. I'm outnumbered already. I'm outnumbered. Can we pull off a victory in the name of the Emperor? I'm not sure.
Awaiting orders.
Your orders?
Enemy ship sighted.
At your command.
Enemy ship sighted.
All ahead full. Burn retro.
Yes, Admiral. Awaiting orders. Ship ready. All ahead full. Acquiring new vector. Enemy ship sighted.
Yes, Admiral. Cruising speed set. Engines to maximum.
For the Emperor!
Awaiting orders.
Lock on target.
Ship ready.
Damage teams begin repairs now.
Your orders.
Yes, Admiral.
We may lose, but I'm going to take his fucking shit out with me.
Your orders?
Oh, he's warping.
Target locked in. Cruising speed set. At your command. Ship ready.
Awaiting orders.
Your orders. Yes, Admiral. Engaging. Awaiting orders. Engines hot. The navigator will guide us out. Targeting enemy vessel. The punishment for disobedience is death.
Target locked in.
At your command.
At your command.
We are the Imperial Navy. Yes, Admiral. Engines to maximum. For the Emperor. Ship ready. Target locked in.
I guess this guy really showed me, eh?
Cruising speed set. Awaiting orders. Engaging.
For the Emperor. All ahead full.
Targeting enemy vessel.
Ship ready. Setting course. Your orders? Cruising speed set. Yes, Admiral.
At your command.
Awaiting
exactly
orders.
There it goes.
Yes, Admiral. Cruising speed set. Your orders.
Yes, Admiral.
Awaiting orders. Yes, Admiral.
You gotta go right into a minefield here, if not careful.
Ship ready. Execute high energy turn.
Setting course.
Lock on target.
We are the Imperial Navy. Ship ready.
Cruising speed set.
All ahead full. Execute high energy turn. At your command. Your orders.
I need to move because I think he's going to destroy this ship at least.
Yes, Admiral. Understood.
Your orders. At your command. Cruising speed set. We are the Imperial Navy.
Awaiting orders.
Engines to maximum. Cruising speed set.
Ship ready. Acquiring new vector. Cruising speed set. Execute high energy turn. For the Emperor.
Ship ready.
Underway. Engines to maximum. At your command.
Awaiting orders.
Just gotta try and run.
Yes, Admiral.
Oh, look, see what I mean? Now we're trolling. Look, he's basically pressing spacebar right now.
Resuming so, normal functions.
No, he's not doing it. My bad.
Cruising speed set. Understood.
Your orders.
Target locked in. Lock on target. Your orders. Engaging. Cruising speed set.
We got it. He ran off. We got it, guys. Good job. You see, the only way to defeat Chaos for me at endgame now, at like these, well, I say endgame, at these high level games, is you have to get basically grab him by the belt buckle and punch him in the fucking balls. It's one of them kind of scenarios where you have to get close. That's why I think I'm favouring more orc gameplay, because that's more of my gameplay. Right, I should now be able to get some favors. There we go, my Imperial Fist Fleet. Well, which looks quite awesome. Another fatal error. What's that? 3 fatal errors in, what, half an hour? Come on now. The thing is, when I actually got to test on the PTT tests, and I wasn't getting any fatal errors at all, and all of a sudden, when it comes to beta, it's like, fatal errors, fatal errors, fatal errors. It's like, what? Okay, I'm going to launch the game again. Let me go grab a drink. And I'll be happy. And we're back. Let's do this again. You see, look, the orc stuff, all ships are customizable, of course. Very resilient ships, very strong at assault actions. I think orcs are actually going to be my playstyle, but I feel like I'm going to betray the Imperium when I play them. Okay, did that save? Yeah, that saved. If anything's saved or anything is done for the Chaos Gods, no, you don't get saved by the Chaos Gods, you get used in their little game they're playing amongst ourselves to be the best. Space Station Assault. Oh, Space Station Assault. I think I just gotta take these guys. Get as many ships as I can. Kane and Khan.
Hey Kane, how you doing? I'm good. You? Blood for the blood god, bro.
I do. That's a good thing I'm not taking my battleship then, Derekos. Do you know what, Derekos? You should be basically sat on my shoulder like an Imperial parrot. You got a point, boss. You got a point, boss. You notice everything. I don't even notice anything. The macro cannon can more or less take all your shield off in like one hit, if you get it right. Well, from my experience anyway. Luckily, I haven't actually come across people who are spamming the cannons that much. Now, last time I did Abubu, I basically ran into his fleet and got annihilated. This time, I think I'm just going to wait and have these fortresses help me defend. But then again, he's ranged. He's got the chaos. He's got the range on me. So it's like I almost have to get right up on him again and start smacking him. Look at how fat this guy is. Look how fat and glorious his chin is. Look at his little parting. Wish I could like redeploy these space stations. I know it'd be pretty cheap, but I'd like stack them into like one corner.
Yes, Admiral. At your command.
Has he got one over there? No, right. So it looks like they're all small torpedo boats, so I may be able to take these guys down.
Imperial Station is under attack!
I know it's under attack. Calm your shit. I can completely not find these guys. What the hell?
At your command.
I'll have to try some
ship ready.
Some really good ramming here at the moment.
Yes, Admiral. Enemy ship sighted.
Your orders.
Your orders. Enemy ship sighted. Ship ready.
Awaiting orders. Enemy ship sighted. At your command.
Awaiting orders.
Ship ready. Imperial Station is under attack.
Yes, Admiral.
Oh, I've completely fucked up this round. Why am I not micromanaging like a baller? Whoa, what the hell? You guys see that?
Yes, Admiral. Your orders. Initiate emergency repairs.
Try ramming into this ship. There we go.
Ship ready. destroyed!
Enemy ship sighted.
Lock on target.
I think that's it. I don't think I can win this one now.
Enemy ship sighted.
Yeah, this game is over for me. He just put his two battleships in that cloud. I wonder why I couldn't see his ships. That was kind of strange. Coming out of here, I don't want to lose another ship. As much as I'd like to take his ship down.
Enemy ship sighted!
I got another ship. Have to wait until these guys come, see what we can do.
Enemy ship
so I can't sighted. I didn't know you could do that. I thought you can. I should have just stayed back, but then again, they would have just start pounding it with their stuff.
Imperial station is under attack!
This is it, I can't even reach my range now. Give him your shields.
Ship crippled, Admiral.
Crippled the ship. This is hilarious. I should have kept back, shouldn't I? That's what I should have done. That's probably the best thing to do on these kind of maps is basically get all your ships, and when you play these defense maps, just sit back with Nova cannons. That's all you should do, and that's it. I have no idea why he's not launching fighters. Can I get There we go. I'll try and stop his torpedoes now with my ships. Pew 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 pew. One got there. There we go. Oh yeah, but then again, I know I should launch my fighters, but I want to stay. I want to quit the match, to be fair. I'm not going to rage quit or stuff like that. I'm just... I would hope he would just rush and destroy me as fast as he can, because I don't know what he's doing. There it goes. This is hilarious. Word of warning, stay back and just wait. launch my fighters when it gets a bit close, and now we'll take them down, brother fighters. I can't understand why he's not bringing his big ships in. I cannot understand it. Why is he not just why is he ranging me from here? Boggles the mind, guys. Completely boggles the mind. Screw it, I'll just prepare that because I can. Launch some fighters, Dustin. I don't know what he's doing. I don't think I can. Can I forfeit? I can, but would that be cowardice in the Emperor's name if I forfeit? Where's my remote to turn my lights on? See if I can get this shield up in 10 seconds. How dare you call for your coward, Derekos? I basically retreated in the Emperor's name. To fight another day. You see, he's launching assault bolts at me. He's doing something. These are about to hit if my squadrons don't hit it, and I'll become impenetrable. 3, 2, we gotta get the last one. They got it. Nice job, guys. Let's use it now. Use that shooting. Do you know what? I should have basically brought my two big ships. Right, this is the thing I'm going to do next time on this kind of map. I'm going to bring my two big ships and just sit it behind this thing, because this thing can take a beating. If you basically sacrifice your two little things at the side, it can take a beating. You can see how the fight is coming in and stuff like that. I think I'm gonna get there. Yeah, there we go. See if we can get them down. Go, brothers. Pew pew them. Nice, shot all his torpedoes. This is hilarious. He's slowly whittling me down, bit by bit. This is the thing, I can't understand why he's not bringing his ships onto me at all. It's completely strange, because he's got two cruisers here, where he could easily bring them in. And just demolish that, then I'll have no shield to repair on. or if they don't get all the rockets. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, could be into that. Here we go. I just gotta hit him with a torpedo. I've got nothing to repel these torpedoes now. Five minutes to go. Maybe we could do this. This is like the fucking Siege of Terror. Nah, I'm just gonna get 8 seconds to replenish the shield. Come on, come on. No, we got it. Up we go. We could do this. Can we do it? If we win this in 5 minutes, I would eat a hat. Come on, take him down, squadron fighters. Take him down, take him down, take him down. Oh, I think they got it right before they hit. Come on, 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Get that shield up, get that shield up. Oh, shit, just saved it. Yeah, this is the Phalanx. I'm going to call this the Phalanx now. This is Dawn's headquarters. This is Horus and his little fleet. Let's see if we can defend. Anyway, it looks like he's taking my shield down. I think he's... is he pushed up a bit? Not sure. If I can defend a bit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, they got all the... yes, my little squadron got all the torpedoes that time. Repair this guy. Screw it. Nice. Up we go. Autocast it? How do I autocast it? I'm new to this, so you have to be kind to me as a rune. You have to be kind to me. How do I autocast it? I missed that one, so I'm just going to let him hit. I'll have to. Ah, okay. Okay. That's awesome, dude. Can I do it to that as well? Is it autocast on that? No, I better not do that in case it... yes. 1 minute. 1 minute 18. Oh, right, yeah, I see. Yep, so if I switch it to that. Okay, I got it. Thanks for that, Azarun. I appreciate that, mate. And you, Rackham Smith. Thanks for pointing out my assault bolts. If I right-click this, will it automatically do it every time to my big ship? If I right-click the void transfer shield, will it just auto-do it to the nearest thing or not? I think we're going to do this. I think we're going to do it. We've got 30 seconds. Oh, yeah, it will. Okay, that's cool. I think we're gonna do it. I don't think this guy knows. We've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Look, haha, poor corpse got here. I don't think he knows. Did I win? I won! That was amazing! That was amazing! I lost all my fleet and still won. I bet that guy's like, what? How did he win? Next time, I'm not taking a fleet. That's the rule. I think that was probably the best match I've ever won in this game. No fleet, still managed to kick ass. Right, what are the best upgrades to take for this, what do you guys think? I always tend to go with hull, so it reinforces the hull, so you know you can get a few more hit points on stuff. Don't forget the crew. I won't forget the crew. I won't forget the crew. We've got the crew here. Let's get this guy up to, actually, we'll wait for that guy, because he's been destroyed, so there's no point in doing it yet. He's been destroyed as well. Upgrades. Where's the faster warp jump charge? Lone and warp jumps reduced by... Alright, okay. Yeah, that could be quite helpful, actually. You know, when we're doing the data missions and stuff. Let's try that, then. Let's take the generator. I want to try out this Imperial Fist ship. Well, my Adeptus Astartes favoured ship. Are we not finding anyone? Let's try that again. Search. There we go. There's so many options to take. Like, and the attacker. Day recovery, okay. This can be tricky. See what I can take. Yeah, I think I might start doing, like, see, when I started my the multiplayer stuff, I was basically new at the game, so I picked a lot of wrong stuff. So when the game does launch, I think I'll be out ahead, like, know what to take, you know, straight off the bat. I just didn't want to waste all that renown I got and stuff like that. So once the game does go live, we can see. Oh yeah, that's a good idea, Derekos. Thanks for that suggestion, mate. I didn't even think of that. Tactical Derekos in chat. You should be playing this game, Derekos, not me. I'm awful at it. I have no idea where my remote is to turn on my lights in my room. And it's pitch black in here. And I found it. Okay, let's go back. Let's do this again, because that was bugged out. It wasn't connecting to a game. So really, what I should have done, yeah. Where's the, where is the extra teleportation thing? What's it under? Is it under generator? Asteroid, no. No, deck. Oh, in the weapons, would it? It's not under the engine. I'll read an article about it and see if we can get that way. Let's do some more battles. Oh, it's a favour. Oh, it's under deck? Okay. It's under deck. Well, if I don't get a guy in this game, I'll go back and I'll check under deck. And it doesn't look like I'm going to get a game, so... Oh no, there we go. We've got this guy, and what is it? It's Space Station Assault, and I'm the defender. Can I take my two big boys and just sit back? I think I'm just gonna go with these two. Derek Ross is gonna lead me to a ultimate failure. It's written in the ambles. Yep, that is true, Smith. But then again, I do have the glorious fort. See what we can do. We can just hold out as much as possible with the fort. The worst at deploying. Yeah, I know he is. I give him a little winky face. Should I really, do you know what, I'm not even going to take him there, I'm just going to put him here. He has to attack here anyway, I'll hide that guy over there, but let's see. He's got 10 plus to social skills for lying. He's not deploying anyway, so I don't know what he's doing. Hey, Jokerun. Okay. So it looks like all his fleet is over here.
Your orders?
He's got Nova cannons. He's got the Novas.
Understood. Cruising speed set. Engines hot.
There goes the Novas. Here he comes.
Ship ready.
Ship sighted!
At your command. For the Emperor! Your orders?
Enemy ship sighted!
Awaiting orders.
We lost the defense platform!
Engaging! Ship ready. Yes, Admiral. Targeting enemy vessel. Ship ready. Lock on target. We are the Imperial Navy. At your command.
Holy shit, this guy's got a lot of shit.
Awaiting orders.
Activating tactical cogitators.
See what I mean when you can press the space bar and just do that in game? I don't really like that option.
Your orders?
I think I went too out in front here.
Resuming normal functions.
Target locked in. At your command. Targeting enemy vessel. Execute high energy turn. All ahead full. Awaiting orders.
Terminators, deep striking.
Ship ready.
Cruising speed set.
We are the Imperial Navy. Cruising speed set. Yes, Admiral. Your orders? Engaging. Setting course.
Shit, I pressed the wrong fucking one. I'm gonna warp out of here before I start losing
ships.
There's no point in me losing ships, because he's got me completely outgunned here. He's about to take that ship.
Ship ready.
Holy crap. That thing on the ship is magnificent. See how fast that went? If you run at a defense base, this is what I've learned, and I'm not the best guy at this game, but if you just run at it full flat out and just charge into it, it's more or less game over, because before they can respond and take you down, you know, their ship, their fleet is already took down all the defense platforms. All you need to do then is sacrifice a couple of ships, and your main fleet just gets away. Heavily damaged. Okay, we can live with that. They gave the life of the Emperor. They did indeed. Is the class bigger than the battlecruiser in this game? Do I get anything bigger than this, or is the battlecruiser like as far as I'm going to be able to get? Battleship? Okay, so I should really save my renown then. Okay. I thought so, because I keep seeing these huge games. Alright. Right, I'm just going to save my renown for battleships then, because I really want to get one of them as soon as possible. How much do they cost? Like 800 renown or something? Ah, another fatal error again. Don't know if anyone's interested as well, but this Sunday at 1900 hours Eastern, I'm doing the Regicide giveaway. I've got 3 more Regicide keys, Warhammer 40,000 Regicide. If anyone's interested, then this Sunday, chance to get it and win. All you need to do is talk and chat. Okay, let's do this again. Data recoverer. Okay. And I'm the attacker. Okay. And shit. I haven't got the fleet for this. I don't think I'm gonna... I'm not sure how this is gonna go. This is my only concern, like, when you're playing these ranked matches and stuff like that. Is, like, say, for example, there's a new guy who comes in, how dare you, Norse. Say, for example, I lose all my ships, I lose everything, and I've got, like, no renown. It's got to be an absolute pain in the ass for me to get renown back. You know, just going in, because all you got to have... What the hell was that? Okay, I'll do this one last match, and then I'll call it a game. Call it a night, guys, because my daughter's awake. You could probably hear her walking around.
Enemy ship sighted. At your command.
Ship ready. Your orders?
Fucking two Nova cannons. Two ships down already.
Awaiting orders.
Yes, Admiral.
Yes, Admiral.
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted.
Enemy ship sighted. Information secured.
Enemy ship sighted. Awaiting orders. Your orders.
Enemy ship sighted.
Ship ready.
Course plotted.
Yes, Admiral.
Initiate emergency repairs. Awaiting orders.
I thought maybe I'm going to escape this. He's going to blow my ship up.
At your command.
Got to hit this ship over here.
At your command.
awaiting orders.
Your orders?
Oh shit, he's got the data. What am I doing? I thought I had the data. To go back to that guy?
At your command. Your orders?
Ship ready.
Oh, he got me, ran me. Good job.
Yes, Admiral.
That's it. This is a failure on epic proportions. He had too many ships, my ships. I just didn't have the ships. Yeah, I lost the data.
Imperial ship destroyed.
That was it. I'm down. I just didn't have the ships. Yeah, I should have probably done that summon cool. I just thought maybe I could do a little trickery and get him, but oh well, didn't play off. Nope, none. Right, guys. On that note, it's been fun, but I'm going to get off for a bit. We've had some purging times. We've destroyed some fleets. We've lost some fleets. It's been fun. I'll be playing some more tomorrow. So if you guys want to stop by, and we'll hopefully do some more. I cannot wait till the actual campaign's lost so we can actually... go straight through the entire campaign together. That's going to be so great, because the story looks incredible from what we've saw like the first couple of missions. So yeah, until next time, guys, have a nice night and keep on purging. Valrak out.